Hey YouTube, this is Omni1000 here, and today I'm going to show you how to upload a YouTube video for noobs. So, first go to your web browser, and then sign into your YouTube account. Now, you will see this thing called Upload. You'll press Upload, and you'll come up with a place looking like this. Now, once you've got your video, press Upload, or you can just drag the video in and search for your video, double click it, it'll start uploading. So now you'll just end down here, you'll put the title in, test video, and write some tags, so like test, and tags are what people will search to find the video. Select the category, so I'll just choose entertainment, and now save changes. Sometimes this will come up, and once your upload's been finished, it will save. So, video's almost finished uploading. So now the upload has been finished, and they're processing the video now. And see how it says your video settings have been saved? And we'll just wait for the video to be finished processed. This may take a while depending on your internet connection speed. Now sometimes the video link won't come up here, so you'll have to go onto the drop down arrow, press videos, and look for your new video. So my new video's here. And now, as you can see here, the title's up here, so I named it Test Video, and the description's in here, Test Video, and here are my tags. And we'll just play it, make sure it is the so this is the one I uploaded. So now to make sure it's that video, we'll play it. Yep, that's the video. So now, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like this, rate, comment, and subscribe. And thanks for watching, guys. See ya.